Most of us are not serious at all. We want to be entertained. We want to be told what to do. We want someone else to tell us how to live, what this clarity is, how to, what is truth, what is God, what is righteous behavior, and so on. Now, if one could discard completely all the authority of psychological specialists as well as the specialists in religion, if one could really deeply negate all authority of that kind, then one would be relying totally on oneself.